Meryl Streep. Just, I think she's the best actress in the world.
Yeah.
I mean, she can play everything. Hi, I'm Roland Emmerich, and this is my first. The first film I saw in the cinema was 2001 with my older brother Wolfgang.
Yeah.
I didn't understand anything. I didn't understand anything, but I was deeply impressed. You know, in film school, we had to make movies, and I kind of forced, you know, my professor to kind of give us like a camera for and three rolls of film. He shot a little movie called was called Keep On, and it was about hitchhikers. I never went to the Oscars. I go like to the parties afterwards. I was like in a restaurant on like Ventura, and he had just read the script for Independence Day and wanted to do the part. And that was exciting. It was very complimentary of the script. And just, yeah, I want to do it. I mean, Fox was not so sure, because they kind of for 3 or 4 months after that tried to stop me casting him. But then at the end, I kind of got him. Because at that time, he was like kind of only in one or two smaller movies. And they thought that like in the only big movie he was in Bad Boys, he was more like kind of the second fiddle, which I didn't thought at all. Because when I saw like a Bad Boys in New York, and when he runs down the street with an open shirt, I heard all the black ladies, you know, like scream and cheer. I thought, I think he will be a star. Planet of the Apes. I saw it when I was 13 and a half in a driving theater in Virginia Beach. I thought the story was like super fascinating, and for its time, it was very well made. I remembered as a kid seeing like a Disney nature movie, or like on TV, that I'm super afraid of snakes, and I'm still. I have apps on my phone, but like I have my own app. It's called Fresh.
Yeah.
And I check it every morning. What's on it? It's like a 360 streaming app. Well, you can like kind of download like 50 seconds movies which you shoot with a 360 camera from phone to phone. Meryl Streep. Just, I think she's the best actress in the world.
Yeah.
I mean, she can play everything. I always like kind of want to work with certain cameramen. It's probably the first person I call is like my DP. Moonfall. It's called Moonfall. It's the moon is falling towards Earth, and it's not what we think it is. I think it starts shooting in May. It will come out like 2021.